time we're hearing the 911 call made by the man who found his ex-wife and two teenage children dead in their West Palm Beach home.
Richard Berman said she sent him an email that morning, his ex-wife, saying that she was going to hurt the kids and that he needed to get to the house as soon as possible.
Terry Parker's live in West Palm Beach with the new details tonight. Terry?
Right, and the police investigation into this murder-suicide continues here. It happened yesterday morning, but we do now have the 911 call that sheds light on exactly what happened and the horrifying discovery that the father made here. Police arrived at 212 Pershing after this 911 call from Richard Berman.
I'm just about getting there, but it's kind of concerning me. My ex-wife said that she was going to harm the kids and that I should get over there ASAP. Honest with you? I'm afraid to go in.
Berman told the dispatcher he had just received an alarming email from his ex-wife, Jennifer.
She sent me an email that she did the best thing for our family, and then she sent her cousin a text that she was going to kill the kids and herself.
The couple had just finalized their divorce in December. Their house was in foreclosure and was due to be sold, and Richard Berman was afraid his wife's threats against their children, 16-year-old Alex and 15-year-old Jackie, were real.
Well, I remember she had her dad's old rifles.
A family friend says Jennifer's relatives were concerned about her, that she was taking antidepressants and drinking. Neighbor Tim Frank says he thought things were getting better.
She expressed to me that she felt overwhelmed, but when we always got into the details, it didn't seem like it was that much.
But for Richard Berman, the nightmare was real.
What's going on?
My neighbor went in and there's blood up on the wall in near her bedroom.
Are the kids okay?
I don't know.
And then Berman himself went into his house.
Okay, did you see your son at all?
Yeah, I was just all touching his head. He wasn't waking up. His alarm was on and there was blood in his ear. Oh, this can't be real.
And that neighbor that went into the house first told the dispatcher that she found the bodies of Jackie and her mother Jennifer upstairs in the bed together. Now, Richard Berman is sitting Shiva, a period of Jewish mourning, at his relatives' homes. His co-workers at Illustrated Properties in Palm Beach tell me he was a devoted dad who was always there for his children and whose wife had been threatening to kill herself for years, a threat he never took seriously until he got that email Monday. Live in West Palm Beach, I'm Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.